There's something over there.
Good.
ready.
Sindri said, Mother was a warrior. Was she in a war too?
Of a sort. Her family was decimated by hostile rivals, and she alone survived. She walked the warrior's path, but her war was to live on. To brave an unforgiving world alone.
And that's why she asked Sindri and Brock to make her the axe?
She had the strength to wield such a weapon, and the wit.
The blue door! That's gotta be the entrance. Let's go!
Careful, boy.
What do they do? The bridge is gone. They covered the crystal with that stuff. Why?
To prevent reinforcements.
What are you doing?
Maybe we can fix the bridge from down there? So that did something, I think.
Yeah.
their problem with us?
We do not belong here.
Combined together like that, they kind of look like a room. It doesn't make sense.
Come, back to the sand bowl.
And Sindri made Mom the axe just to help her survive?
She had the strength to wield such a weapon, and the wisdom to use it for good. She found purpose in protecting the weak.
So, she'd help out the elves?
No.
Father! The pillars and ring form an elvish room!
What does it ask?
Without me or within me, death is sure. Yet within you, I am life most pure. Yep, it's water, all right.
Boy!
It was the voices again, but different voices, less angry. They were asking for help.
We are here for the light. I do not care who they are, nor what they want.
You never care about anything.
You have something to say?
No. Luger. What's happening? Whoa! Look what we found! Father?
Yes?
The voices I heard, it was hard to make out, but way in the back I'm pretty sure I heard Mother.
That is not possible.
But I know what I heard.
Atreus, enough.
He looks different. Look at those horns.
Behind me, boy.
That can't be good.
Stay away from those cages.
Wonder why they're locked up.
be ready.
What?
Ready yourself, boy!
Hope that was worth it. Take a look at this.
Stop jumping!
think that side hallway will get us to the temple?
We will find out.
You were wrong back there.
Oh?
I know Mother's voice better than anyone. It was her.
She is gone, boy. Speak no more of this.
Fine.
Thank you.
No way across here. Too bad the witch's bowstring doesn't work anymore. You sure the witch is okay? I'd hate to think she died helping us.
She knew what she was doing.
Okay. Ugh, more of it.
Cut enough away, the bridge above us should reappear.
Right.
Expect resistance.
Right.
Ready yourself!
Please. Watch our back, boy.